We're gonna start with abs. I found you guys that just popped on. I finally practiced what I preached and I got a heavier kettlebell, so I won't be able to walk. One other thing, I've been thinking, do we need a book club? I feel like we need a book club.
I'm in.
We do, right? But anyway, if you don't, do you guys follow Peter Attia?
No, but I saw that book. What is that?
Oh my God. Such a great book. Outlive. He's wonderful. He's a doctor.
It's brand new.
It's brand new. It just came out. I just got it. Outlive. I'm going to post it. But this is my book for this month. I'm going to look at this. This is a longevity. He's fantastic. If you're a nerd, he's a data guy. He's a numbers guy. So I found him. A lot of people found him over COVID because, like I said, he's a data guy. So he would put like the truth, not in any weird way, just the science.
Right.
Remember COVID math? Remember that? He did the real math. Anyway, he's fab. And he's got that documentary out on Netflix called Limitless right now with with Chris Hattie Hemsworth.
Oh, yeah.
Not that middle name, yeah.
That's him. Where he puts Chris every episode through the longevity stuff, the fasting. Oh. I mean, extreme.
That was crazy. My daughter saw that.
It's great. It's such a documentary. Just all the things that make you, like, limitless, and Chris Hemsworth was the guinea pig, which I thought was so cool. Anyway, this is our book.
All right, turning this on.
Okay, Bird, let's go.
Start the list. Oh, my God. Really?
Did you see that? It just fell down. Okay. I'm trying to get super motivated. Heavy weights. Hi, Tal. How many of you are there? You're not talking to me, huh?
I think they're muted.
They're not muted yet.
We're three.
What? You're three?
Yeah. Nice.
Okay.
Good morning.
Good morning. Alana, are you back? Let me see. Yes, you're back. I can tell. I see your background. Okay, muting you now. There. See, I talk so much because like 25 of you just came on late. Because it is. All right, starting with abs, all heavy weights. It's our lifting day. You're on the ground with and just stretching out your lower back a little. And let's do this. What am I doing? I'm giving you some music. Knees into your chest. I just spit on myself with, oh my God, you guys, did you see that I posted that I lost in my memory loss that I wrapped my veneers in a, did you see that? I was out to dinner and I put my veneers in a napkin. And then I couldn't find them. And I posted that and my dentist saw it. She was like, what the? All right, just stretching back and forth. Here comes your music, shockingly. Ooh, I don't know what this music is. I'm just trying something different. All right, feet down like Anne. Down and start crunching. Let's go. I'm gonna make up your 2 minutes. Don't worry. Okay. And you crunch. And you go up. And up. 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 And press, and squeeze, and squeeze. Heavy weights if you just come on, it's Monday, so I don't really have to explain that. And squeeze, and squeeze. Now, side to side, squeeze right, and squeeze left, putting your timer, squeeze right, squeeze left, squeeze right, so high and tight. I know it's not that exciting right now. And squeeze, oh my God, and squeeze, and twist, and down, and twist, and down, and twist and down. Now let's add a little bit of a knee and twist. Go your own pace. I think my heater, by the way, stopped working, which you probably like. Right, because it's not really 80. Keep going, guys. Oh, press. You're going your own pace for 15 more seconds. For 10 more seconds. Ugh. So 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Feet down, bridge up, stretch. Bridge down, one more time, bridge up. And bridge down. Now I want you to bridge up and then drop your heels into the mat, lift your toes. Heels down, toes up, and squeeze. Up, 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 squeeze. Tight, tight, ooh. I've not used this playlist before, so I don't know if it's gonna last. I like it so far. Up, up, so high and tight, squeeze your butt. Up, 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 up. 20 seconds, squeeze. So we're just in the warm-up. Squeeze. Keep your heels down, your toes up. Lift your left leg up for 20. Go 1, 2, 3. So not your toes down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Left foot down and right leg up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down, knees into your chest. Little shake, shake, side to side. Drop your knees to the right. And start crunching up, 30 seconds, go. Squeeze, up. I can't believe this weather, you guys. So gloomy. Up. 15 seconds, high and tight, squeeze. Now we're gonna be little rotisserie chickens. My butt is gonna face you. You can't miss it, it's bright green. 5, 4, 3, your knees are to the right, come down, roll to the right, come up on your forearm, and we have hip dips, right? Ready? In 3, 30 seconds, down and up. You're on your right side. Down, up. Did those shorts work for you? Oh, they're so cute. No. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down. Come back to center. Regroup in the middle. Squeeze. Up. Up. I'm going to turn just so I'm going to be the same direction as you guys when it's time. In 5. Drop your knees to the left, squeeze up. Up. That's okay. Up. 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 Squeeze, 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 squeeze. 10 seconds right now. Up. 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 3, 2, and 1. Come to the side. Hip drops. We go in 5 seconds for 30 seconds. In 4, 3, go. Your own pace. Just make sure you're going down and up. I cannot believe it's raining. Uh. 20 seconds. Oh. 10. And go 5, 4, listen for the change. Forearm plank. So turn all the way around, hold, and twist right, left, right, left. 30 seconds. Being very dramatic. 20 seconds. Ten seconds. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down. Give me a little cobra stretch. Come down, feet down, and back extensions. 30 seconds now. Go. Ooh, is it bad bitch o'clock? It's bad bitch o'clock, guys. It is. No? Am I wrong? Can't tell. Oh, yeah, you're right. You stay on my mind, that one. 10 seconds, 10. I don't even think it's that. 5. Good, hands down, child pose. Stretch it back. Oh, go right and left with your torso. And then forward to cobra. Back to child pose. Forward to cobra. Back to child pose. Come all the way up. Right arm down, left arm over. I think it is you stay on. There it is. We were waiting for that. Go the other way. Oh. One more time. Yeah. And last one. Okay, come up. Let's go. Let's go. So your mats go, you know, where you might use them? Oh, I went up. I'm a little scared. I went to the garage and got the heavy kettlebell. Let's start it with squats. Oh my God. Yeah, you should go up. Oh, right there on the left. Woo. What's that? 35? Hold on, I didn't get my weights yet. We have 8. I don't know, I'm just grabbing a bunch of shit. Okay. Ready? 45 seconds. Squats up and down. 3, 2, are you guys ready? Yep, you're ready. All right, go. Ooh, okay. Horrible. But squats aren't so bad. Seconds, guys. I think it's funny that I'm like, I went to the garage and picked up a heavy kettlebell. I've been saying I'm going to do that for like 6 months. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, last one. Okay, this one's interesting. I know you can do it though. So get your weight. We'll come in a lunge position. We haven't done this. We're gonna go down, bring it through, down, bring it through. That means you have to get low enough to get it under there, okay? That's a 12, that's too light. I'm gonna get a 15. Well, all right, let's go with the left leg forward. Yeah, you're not lifting it. All right, you get to go your own pace. And we got to get low enough. All right, go. Down, over, down, down. 30 seconds. By the way, I'm working on your hand-eye coordination. I think we need to stand the flame, making love like we used. We're gonna go into rows after this. There's really no way. 10 seconds. I've been feeling removed from you. Last one. Right hand. Row. Ready? 3, 2, go. There's really no one else to play. I've been feeling. Cool. 15 seconds, guys. How's that left quad, our left hamstring? Five, four, three, two, one. Right. Other side. Over under. In 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, go. I know it takes a second. That's it. And that ain't right. I think we need to fan the flame. Make it 30 seconds. Like used to do. Just me. This side. And you. There's really no one else to play. I've been falling. I've been 15 seconds. Five. Four. Last one. Right into rows. 3, 2, 1. Go. Ten seconds. Five seconds. Four, three, two, one. Okay. Angled bicep, angled lunge. So out to the side. Out to the side, okay? All right. 3. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Angle. Oh. Angle. Angle. Thank you. Good. Come on. Keep going. I'm gonna say last 4. And make it even. Good. Grab one of your heavy weights. Not a lot of breaks. Going right into toss-ups. Here. Toss it up. Here, toss it up. Ready? Set. Go. Oh. Bum, bum, bum. Make sure you're squatting. Look at me the whole time. If you're looking at the floor, you're not squatting, you're bending. We're not bending. You know this. Whew. Cut. 15 seconds. Go. Go. Do not look at the floor. Give me two more, right, left. Good. Okay. I would say go with your 8 or your 10. You're gonna give me like triangle legs. So your right foot is gonna be in, your left foot is gonna be turned out. We've done this. Left arm up, soften. Yeah? And then we come up and we go down. Now I can do this, but that might not be for you. Side bend. And up. Okay, we got this. Give me 10 more. 10. 9. Side bend. 8. Parallel. Curl. Straighten. Come on, last 5. Keep that arm up. Straight. 4. 3. I'm not yelling at you. 2, 1. Gently bring it in. Turn your right foot in, left foot bends. So look, it's a side bend. Okay? All right. 3, we did 15. And we go. 1. Now most of you keep your hand here. 2, like this. 3, 4. Ugh. 5, 6, ugh, 7, 8, 9, ugh, 10, 11, the 12, 13, 14, 15, bring it in. From the top, squat. From the top, squats. We go in 15 seconds, go up. Go up. Go up. Don't cheat. Look how big mine is. So impressive. You ready? Bend your knees. 3, 2, go. And one up. You went up, right? Yeah. And one up. Oh boy, still have a ways to go. Come on. Okay, whoa. No. Now we're done. Oh. Okay, tossing it, tossing it. You notice that Anne tastes just wet? Tall, right? She's like, the minute she starts to sweat, she freaks out. That's not how it works. I want dripping, ready? Go. I want, you have to wash your hair. That's what it is, isn't it? You don't want to watch your hair. No, me too. You know, they're like, don't wash your hair for a few days. I don't know how people do that. Well, I don't have thick hair. Maybe if you have thicker hair. 15 seconds, guys. You got this. And then rows. And then rows, okay? Okay. Sounds good. Ooh. High 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, rows. Right into it in 3, 2, go. 40 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Okay. Under overs in 10 seconds. Under unders. under unders. Okay. In 5, 4. So it's 2 in a row. Go. I'm not giving you that like 15, 20 second break in 5 seconds. Bend. Get it under. Nice. I can't change it right now, but I will. Oh, maybe not. Now I know what it is. Okay, 10 seconds, guys. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. You have 5. I don't know where you're going. Ready, set, go. Oh. 30 seconds. Come on. You got this. Okay, 10 seconds. 10. Come on, 10, 10, 10. 5, 4, 2, 1. Okay, angled bicep. Side lunges. Anne's flipping out. She's sweating now. I love it though. I love her sweating. Ugh. Yeah, man. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, angled, go. Here, go. Somebody go. Cheek, I could be a fantasy. I could tell you got beat energy. It ain't too many of them that can handle me. But I might let you try it off the Hennessy. Make them sing to this thing like a melody. And if your girl ain't right, I got the remedy. It ain't too many of them that can handle me. Bad cheek, I could be a fantasy. 30 seconds. Tell me how you want it. 3, 2, 1, and I'm on it. Feel good, don't it? Hood cheek, you in a bunny. I'ma bust it on a pole like honest. Aren't you being honest? You must have. You don't have any other weights. Not a side or a main. I'm the only one he entertained. No, we didn't. It's mine in the bank. I like what I see. A boss like you need a boss like me. Daddy from the street. So 5 seconds. Last one. Make it even. Abs. I'm going to go up. In a big old bed. Side bends. So feet together, look, go wide. Left foot turns in, right foot bends. Ooh, different. Okay, here we go. 2, get down there. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hey, don't forget to lengthen it, right? We bend, we lengthen. Yeah. Tell me how you 10, 3, 2, 1, come 5, keep that arm up, that's the arm work. 3, 2, 1, gently, okay, or not. Bring it in, right foot turns in, left foot bends, right? Bring it up. If you ever here we go. One. We're here. I can tell you got beat energy. It ain't too many of them that can handle me. But I might let you try it off the Hennessy. Make them sing to this thing like a melody. 6, whoa. 7. Too many of them that can handle me. 8. 8. I'm trying to reach for my ankle. 9. 10. And then we have toss up. Squat and push it up. Is that 15? 13? Right there? 15. Gently. Okay, right into toss ups. Shake it out. You go in 5, 4, 3, 2, go. I can't believe it's raining. Oi! Good, good. 20 seconds left. Then we're gonna hit the mat. Seconds. So do right, left, then we're gonna hit the mat. On our backs. On our backs. Okay. The weight's gonna go in one arm. We're gonna do, watch first before you lay down. We're gonna do these. One arm, okay? I'm gonna count them. We're gonna do 15. You could leave your feet down if you need to, but it's one arm so you're not balanced. Legs up, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Go heavy, 4. Slow, because it's heavy. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gently bring it down. Switch. Right hand behind your head. Knees up. Bring it down. Curl up. 1, 2. Support your head. 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gently bring it in. Crunch for 20. Bring it in and out. Ready? 3, 2. Take it in. Out. 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 4, 3. 2, 1, head down. Okay, roll to your side, face me. Your feet are gonna go in clamshell, like we normally do. Your feet are gonna go here in clamshell, right? Okay, take your heaviest weight and put it on there lengthwise. Okay, clamshell, ready? 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So it's lengthwise, it's fully on your thigh. From like sort of below your hip bone to before your knee. Five more, guys. 5. Come on. Fully open. 2 more. 1. Gently bring it in. Now,
Now,
we're gonna do hip thrust with the weight. Here. Okay. Alright, you ready? Here. Oh my God, mine's a 15, but it's not pretty. One.
15, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Woo! I know, right? Other side. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. Clamshell. Oh, okay. All the way down to your upper body. Bring these knees in. Oh my God. Lengthwise. Are we there? Okay, ready? Three, two, one. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Here we go. Put it on the top. Ugh, mine's heavy. Ready? 15. One. Oh my God. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. God. Okay, left. Angled tricep. This one. I'm gonna use my 15. You know this one. So it's here. Okay. All right. I'll wait. Left leg forward, right arm up. Okay. And then it leans against. One. Go heavy. Two. Three. Four. Six. Seven. Eight. Put your arm near your head. Oh, it's not. Ten. Five more. You're doing great. Four. Three. Two. One. With support. Bring it in. Ready? In three. Two, one. Now I use control to bring it down. Get up. Okay. Split squats, which is basically just this with your heaviest weight. With your heaviest weight in your right hand. We're just going down and up, full range, okay? So I'm gonna use a 30. I'm gonna use a 30. At least a 15 or a 20 or a 12. There's a 15, right? Cut. Here, look at that. Where's the 15? Okay, ready? Three, two, go. That's a 25 if you want. Three, four, five, six, seven. Make sure it's heavy enough. See, Anne went and got a heavier one because the light ones you won't feel. 10 more. 10. 9. Full range. Not the pulses that we did with the first thing. 5 more. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Okay. Other side. split lunges. We did 20. So just down and up, full range. We go in 3, 2, go 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All the way down, all the way up. Pump line. We're just dropping right down. Right down. She's perfect. Right down. Okay, 5 more. Get lower. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. With your heavy weight, I'm gonna use my kettlebell. We're gonna pull rows, okay? So for you guys, if you have 2 15s, you're gonna bring them together like this, okay? Or 2 20s, heavy. So whatever you're using, you're gonna bring them together. I'm using a kettlebell. We may have it. Mine's a 30. Mine's a 30, so close grip. So if you have your weights, they're touching. Hinge here, and we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 3 more, 3, 2, 1. Get your heaviest one, and we're doing close stance, feet just under the hips, squat. So before we were wide, now we're close. So it looks like this. Here's your hip bones, guys. Here's my feet, right? Hip bones, knees, feet, 1 inch to the right. That's it. 1 inch, 1 inch. So here's your hips. 1 inch, 1 inch. And then the hips gotta go way back. Your knees are gonna wanna do all that crap. Keep them like this. All right, more quad. I'll time you. Okay, and go. Not wide. Not wide. I'm tapping my weight on the floor so I have a lot of range. 3, I don't know why I'm counting. Not wide, you guys, not wide. You're close, the feet are close. 20 seconds. Feel it more in the front of the leg when you go down. It's still booty, but more front. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, back to your mat. We're gonna go through the whole chest thing, but we have one more ab thing before we start back with the chest. Okay, let me get this right. Right knee down, left leg out. Take probably a 5 or an 8, I'm gonna say. All right, look at my, here, let me do this. So you're like that side bridge, right? That's the position. You're gonna hold your weight like this. Okay, with control, go as far to the right as you can and back up, okay? You got that? Or none, you just go, okay? All right, 15, go. If that 15 is too much, you do what you can. Meaning, if you're not feeling anything, you're not doing it right. Plain and simple. 4. The heavier you go with your weight, the less range you have. All right. Where? Oh. Shake it out. Maybe you're done. I have 4 more. Two. Okay, other side. I don't care if you use nothing. You use what you use. Bring it here. So it's a side bend, okay? All right, do what you can. 1 to 15, whatever you got. Maybe you don't use a weight. Ugh. So the further you go, the worse it gets. I'm only gonna do 10 this round. Well, no, I can't because I did 15 on the other side. Next round, I'm gonna go further over for less reps. But not this time because I have to be even. I'm on 9. 10. That's how bad it should be. Who run? Oh, God. Woo. You know what? Let's do this. I have a feeling this is going to feel really good. Anne's favorite. Take one arm up, spread the knee. I feel like you might need that. Yeah?
Yeah.
Stretch. Oh. Okay, come up to the other side. Lift. Okay. All right, so this one started with,
where's the heavy?
Okay, this one started with chest press on the right side. Yeah, all right, get up. Come on, guys, we gotta finish this quickly. We gotta finish this quickly. It's a Monday. We got things to do. Single arm chest press with or without abs. Up to you. Ready? Set. Go. 2, 3, 4. Seven. 8. 9. 11. Okay. Bring that down. Go to the other side in 5, 4, 3, go. Four. 6. Seven. 9. 10. 11. 12. Oh my goodness. On your side, clamshell. Now you know what we're doing. I don't need to explain it. Ready? 20 of them in 3, 2, 1. Lengthwise with your weight first, right? So it takes up the whole quad. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8. What time did you get up today? You don't know? The new puppy does not sleep in. It's funny because Gaia's like, 6 a.m., dude. Literally, she's like, go away. Look at me. 4, 5, 7, 8. I have the family. Not until the boys get here, then they all take one. Oh my God. 5, 4, 3, 2. Tricep. Woo. I loved this movie. They were all at their best. Demi Moore, all of them looked great. Even Drew Barrymore dialed it in for that. Right? Yes. Okay, ready? Here we go. Bicep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9. I'm going to make a change for the abs. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Careful when you come down. Guys, careful when you come down because you could tweak that shoulder 100%. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. She's got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, bring it in. Okay, for the abs, you're gonna take, okay, you're okay. I'll get it for you. You're gonna take your towel. You're gonna take your towel or just something. You can go like this. I don't care if it's your shirt. You can use a pillow, okay? Oh wait, it's okay. I sprung this on you. Okay, or a band even. I should have said that. I want you to try this one without the weight. So you're gonna put tension on it. I'm gonna move up. You're gonna put tension on this band or whatever you have. Look, I'm pulling it, okay? Now let's go. Oh yeah. Now look at that nice range. Keep it taut. Keep it taut. T-A-U-T. That means you don't go like this. Oh God, this is worse. I like this better, right? Yeah, now we have our range. See, I'm listening. I'm listening with my mind. Oh, Cher, sing it, girl. Woo! What are we on? 6, that's it? Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. I don't know. I feel like this is harder because of the range. We're just going to do 10. Okay? Ooh. Yeah. Share with her 10-year-old boyfriend.
Love her.
Right? We expect nothing less from Cher. Okay, ready? 1. That first one didn't count. Pull it. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough. Right there. Good, good, good. Yeah.
Sit around and wait for you while I
Oh my God, I'm gonna bring back for our last exercise. We have not done this. I don't think we've done this since COVID.
Where?
But it kind of goes with that under over thing we did. Look, I'm not even gonna give you music for this. Because we can do it. It goes with our under-unders. Okay, you remember this? I don't even know if I can do it. Let me see if I can do it. Do you remember? Oh, yeah. You really have to tuck. You really have to tuck to get it under, okay?
I missed that class.
You missed that class? No, literally, I'm talking 2020 on this one. All right, you do your thing. We'll go for 45. I mean, you have to tuck. So first is over. Yeah. And then under. Woo!
Release
them. Yep. Okay. Once you get the groove. Oh my God. I can't even look at, there we go. Oh. Anne is killing this. Her hips must be more open than mine. Okay, 3, 2, 1. I'm done. I feel done. Do you guys feel done? Do you feel done?
Oh, yes.
Okay, she feels done. I want to get our hip flexors. Okay, feet wide. Turn them to the right. They don't touch. And take your right foot on top of the left and drop it down. Get that IT band hip flexor. Oh, okay. So I just want to make a note to myself because I'm on with you guys the day one of the cleanse. Okay. Do the other side. Note to self: don't do the celery juice first.
Why?
Because I had to go to the bathroom like 15 times.
Can you poop?
Both during class. Celery juice way before. Like way before or after. It's just potent. I forgot how potent it is. Are we okay?
Yes. My goal was to get as sore as possible today.
Okay, good. Anne's goal was to get as sore as possible. Come up. I don't even know what time it is. Oh. Come up and let's do this one. Just hip stretch here. I have to tell you guys something crazy. So we went to the Malibu sound bath yesterday, the really beautiful one on the cliff with Anna and Natal, who's like stunningly gorgeous. And I haven't been because the weather hasn't been great. So it's kind of like her first round back and it's really beautiful. Anyway, there's a lot of people and you're laying on your blanket. It's kind of like you went to Coachella. So you're laying in your tent. And it's really beautiful. And the guy next to us, I felt bad. I'm here. There's a guy next to me. And then there's another couple. So I'm with my girlfriend, me, him. He starts convulsing.
Why? Crying?
No, no. So he starts doing this. And like, and I'm like, oh my God, oh my God. And the guy next to him's tripping. And we look, but he's not. Then he starts literally, guys. The whole time, the whole hour. Then he starts doing this.
Stop.
So it's not medical, right? We figure that out. Now everybody's moved like way away. Our whole little area is all screwed up. And then, so he's literally like possessed. Then she ends. This is where it got sketchy. Like if he was really out of it, you know, when she ends, she's like, okay, bring your hands to your heart. And he literally went like this. And I'm like, what? So afterwards, literally everybody, my girlfriend can't stand it. She's like, are you okay? And he's like, oh, was something happening? And I'm like, yeah. He goes, I don't know. You know, when I go into meditation, sometimes I go into like this trance-like thing. And, you know, I've been seeing, I don't know. He didn't speak great, but by the way, he looks totally normal, not like a weirdo.
What did the sound bath person say?
Well, she was over on the other side, but the guys next came over to like literally talk to us. No, he was all like, I just get,
Was he on something?
No, that's what she said. My girlfriend goes, what did you take? And he's like, nothing. This has been happening for like a year. When I go into deep meditative state, I go into trance or whatever. And then she's like, is he possessed? I'm like, oh my God. All right. That's enough. That was but I think when he did, when she said, cause he was like fully whatever. And then she goes, bring your hands to your heart. And he did it right away.
That's weird.
That's sketchy to me. Right.
Yeah.
I'm like, how did he hear that?
I've all of seen a sudden that. Snaps out of it. Yeah.
Yeah. I've seen that. What, honey?
I've seen that in breath work a lot. People get
right.
Like,
and we weren't doing breath work. Yes. That the static breath work, you're supposed to like, we were doing that. We were laying there listening to gongs.
That's so, that would scare me.
Yeah. So I think they were checking it. I mean, you couldn't miss it.
Oh, definitely.
Crazy.
I've seen it.
But, yeah. In a static breath work, I've seen that for sure. But maybe it's legit. I just thought it was weird. Anyway, when he just fully snapped out. Anyway,
when Ben was in their sound baths, all kinds of weirdos came and did that.
Oh,